After getting arrested, Jimmy posted a TikTok saying it was because of him printing the money.
Okay, here's what happened. I was giving away money, doing my thing, and I made a joke and said, hey, take as much money as you want. I have a money printer at my house. And the government didn't like that. They thought I was printing money. It was a joke. Mr.